It's just Mary.
She's a real pistol. Join me as we celebrate almost winning the NFC East.
You did win the NFC East.
What? Loco. Hey, she's going to be at my hootenanny. Tell him who else is coming.
Roger Staubach, General John Kelly, Scrooge McDuck, several valets, and the Eye of Sauron.
Ooh, I love that guy. He's my emergency contact. How about Professor Volcutt?
Mark Davis can't come, but he did offer to trade you Derek Carr for a mid-sized car.
Ooh, does it have to have hubcaps?
Nope.
We'll make the deal!
Okay.
Hey!
We'll also have Dak's dunk tank. You just sit up there and Dak Prescott tries to hit a target. Believe me, you'll stay perfectly safe and dry. Oh, it don't matter. Eli Manning still makes Dak look like Troy Aikman. I miss you so much, Troy!
Crazy.
Mark Davis just offered you Martavius Bryant for nothing.
Pass.
What if he paid you?
Still pass.
Are you going to cut this from the commercial?
Probably not.
Crazy.
My party's like a Washington home game. We still got plenty of tickets. Crazy. At midnight, Bob Biggle's going to make his picks.
Actually, he already did.
What? That son of a... We're having the party at the Alamo because this is going to be a night you'll never forget.
Mark Davis just said we can throw the after party at the Oakland Coliseum as long as we promise not to clean up.
So, it's 2019. Holy! Happy New Year, everyone. Now back to the captain, to my Tennille, the man with the other half of my heart locket, the one whose name I whisper into my pillow at night, Jimmy